What's up, everybody? So I am out here in San Diego. It is beautiful out here. Nice and cool, beautiful. Not a cloud in the sky. Just got here from 30 degree weather, cloudy, kind of rainy. So it's definitely different where I came from. So extremely nice. Gonna be here for a couple of days until Monday. It is Saturday. It's still early, it's about 11 o'clock, so no, I can't check into my hotel about 3, so got me something to eat. It's so beautiful out here, so just gonna walk around for a minute and I'm gonna walk back. So I am out here in El Cajon, is where I grew up out here in this area. So I'm just riding around until 3 o'clock. My hotel is over there by Mission Valley. There's like a mall and stuff over there. So my hotel will be ready in about 2 hours. So we're just riding around, wanted to drive by over here in this area where I grew up, El Cajon. I was living here until I finished 7th grade. Then I moved. Let's go.
Piano tinkles invitingly like so much crushed ice into a dry martini.
Neighborhood, my old apartments right here. There's some rundown old houses right here, and now it's all on both sides too. It's crazy. Those are the apartments we lived when I was 5 years old. And I used to walk down this street all the time. I mean, my elementary was down this way. My friend used to live over here in Wisconsin. We used to come over here to the 7-Eleven all the time. He used to live down this street. Wow, it's crazy. This is my old area, my old neighborhood. This is a way to my, used to come right here and get a big gulp. Big, huge, enormous drink. Man, it's crazy. Remember going in those apartments all the time. I had a buddy lived over here. Damn, same old paint too. There's my old elementary, kindergarten right there. Can't really see it, but. And this is the way we used to walk to the mall. We used to walk everywhere over here. Hardly drove anywhere, ever. Oh. So we are out here at Parkway Plaza. This is the old mall we used to come to all the time. Crazy, all the time we used to be over here, so. It is now a Walmart where the parking garage was. And I was gonna walk around just for a little bit. So here's my old mall. Nothing fancy, but this was our go-to mall right here. This right here was a Sears. Definitely remember that. I was banned from Sears until I was 18. Now they're closed. Now I can go back to Sears. Oh, they're not there anymore. Driving around here does bring back some old memories.
Mm-hmm.
out here at Mission Beach, Belmont Park. Oh, so beautiful. It's kind of cool out here. Wish I had a little, wish I had a little coat with me, but, definitely too cold to get in the water, but it is. My phone can't capture the beauty.
We gon' miss you, bro. Forever. Why you gotta leave us?
I'll miss everybody here.
Everybody, let's go!
Out here in the Gaslamp Quarter. I'm gonna check it out real quick. Taking a little bike ride on Coronado Island. Didn't get to do this last time, so doing it now. People wearing masks outside. Nice bike ride. Let's go. Making my way, just riding around the whole entire island. Nice, beautiful, relaxing ride. Riding on the street, on these nice, this nice neighborhood. So peaceful, beautiful. Maybe it's in the 70s today. Oh, it feels so good. Where am I? Took the bike way out here. I thought it was gonna just take me around the island. It looks like I'm leaving the island. So I'm gonna head back. And I got about 15 more minutes left on this thing. Of course, they'll just charge me again. So, but I gotta leave in maybe an hour or so. So I'm gonna head back. So let's go.